Okay, hi and welcome back to yet another video of Ovatomata, and this is Shetaj Bhatnagar. And if you're wondering why I'm back with another video in such a short period of time, that is because, you know, the whatever is happening in the NFT space is moving so fucking fast that it's hard to keep track sometimes, and if I don't post a video this often, we might miss on certain important points. And so that's why I'm here today, even though I posted just yesterday. And it's, you know, my YouTube channel tells me that it's not even 24 hours fully, which is, I think it's a good thing that we get to meet so often. So with that, you might remember my face, you might remember the things that I'm telling you, the things that I'm searching for, and it would be easy for you to keep a track of what we are up to. And it would be easy for you to, you know, if a certain new thing comes up, so, and I make a video about it, so it would be easy for you to come here knowing that if that thing is in the market, probably Shetaj has already made a video on it. So probably that's the reason, and I'm really looking forward to gaining your trust, which is kind of one of the most important things, you know, in today's world. So with that said, moving on, let's talk about the benefits and the utilities that comes when you buy an NFT. So first and foremost, when you buy an NFT, you get it's like a proof of ownership, and you know, you can attach that NFT to your piece, your personal piece of art. And no one would, you know, it's like you create something online, you create something even though in the physical world. NFT gives you the opportunity to attach your art to that token, which would be super exclusive to you. And if anyone looks up on the internet or on the Etherscan who that token belongs to right now, it would be only you. The search would come up to be you. And that, as we've talked about this in the last video, that there is only one NFT of one kind which is in existence. So that gives your customers a proof that your artwork is original and all yours. So I know there is no other copy in existence. So that gives, you know, the sense of trust. And given that the blockchain is kind of booming these days, and it has been booming for a couple of years now, and now that a lot of people are getting aware of how the blockchain is coming and paving its way in the lives of the customers, it's been kind of good. And it's also okay, so there is also one thing that we need to talk about, and I'll talk about that in the next video. It is Web 3.0. And how is that making its way into our lives? That's kind of very important for you to understand if we are going to talk about this NFT space. With that said, moving on to today's topic. So utilities and benefits of an NFT. First point, it gives you a proof of ownership, right? So I've explained that. Second of all, okay, so there are ample number of utilities an NFT could have. So okay, so basically there are kind of two types of NFTs. It first being just an artwork. Okay, so it's just a token, and you can all, it can be a collectible that it lies in your wallet and can be used as your own personal proof. And maybe you're a collector of the NFTs, digital art, something like that. Probably that would be the reason. Second of all, nowadays there are projects coming up. So for instance, like there is one project called Auxia Origin, and I'm gonna tag their Discord in the description down below so you can join that. The project has already been launched, and I guess it launched for about let me see 0.08 Ethereums. Check it on OpenSea right now. I don't exactly remember, because it launched last week, and the project is really good, like really really good. And the best part about that is, I guess, the last time I checked on them, they haven't even revealed their the avatars. They haven't revealed their avatars yet, and the collection sold out in a couple of hours, I guess. So yeah, it's already sold out, and I've been in the Discord for a long time now, but I didn't get a chance to follow them recently, so I don't know what's going on recently. So let me see. Okay, so Auxia Origin. Okay, oh my. Okay, it's sold out. It got sold out pretty quick, man. I guess this started on 0.33 Ethereum, and as of right now, the cost of one NFT from the project. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so they launched that about 0.33 Ethereum, I guess, and as of now, the OpenSea shows its official price has been, the floor price of the project of per NFT has gotten to 1.45, which is pretty amazing given that it launched a couple of weeks back. And even still, you know what, even still their complete avatars haven't been launched yet, so it still shows like this on OpenSea. These avatars are yet to be revealed. So if you click on that, I know I'm doing this in a pretty shabby way, but I really wanted to show you right fucking now. So the avatar hasn't been revealed yet. So the project is all about, if you open the website, the official website of Auxia Origin, start with telling you a story of how the avatars were. So the game, it's kind of a game, and they're also probably creating their own metaverse. Yeah, and it is crazy. The characters are crazy in that. They haven't even revealed them yet, but it's pretty attractive. Okay, so this is one of their benefits. So if they ever launch their own game, if they ever launch their own metaverse or something, so the NFT that you buy right now would play the role of an actual avatar in the metaverse life. And you don't know as of this moment how valuable that NFT could be in that metaverse or that game. And if you buy it right now, like right fucking now, probably when the game launches, when the metaverse or whatever the project they're coming with, I'm not sure. Okay, so in the first, so they have divided their roadmap in a quite detailed manner, I must say. So in the first, they're building a community. They're launching about 7,898 of the NFTs. In the second stage, they're planning to introduce the lands and the animals as well, and I'm hoping that animals would be the NFT level 2, and they would carry a lot more value than the Auxians, the graphic people in there. In the third phase, they would be giving off land. People here, like, we can actually buy the lands, put them on rent, and blah blah blah, we can make use of the land in their metaverse. And okay, so they're not calling it the metaverse, they're calling it the Auxiaverse, which is amazing, super attractive, man. Okay, so they would be creating their own marketplace as well. Best players would own lands, social parties on their own lands, blah blah blah. Okay, so this looks amazing, and probably this is, given the roadmap, the floor price is still low, I must say. So when their Auxiaverse launches, and if you buy an NFT right now, the utilities of this particular NFT would be immense. So a particular NFT could give you access to private concerts, parties in the real life as well and in the virtual life as well. And it would give you probably exclusive merchandise and, you know, a million such offers. And it varies from every project to project. Like with the Bored Ape Yacht Club, their benefits and okay, so there is one club that is coming up. It is Beach Bums versus Exotic Apes, and the project has just been, you know, it just came on floor. It's the launch date hasn't been announced yet, but the utilities of that NFT is like you can go to international parties and with, you know, the celebrities, the big ass concerts, and it is an amazing club. I'll link the Discord to that club as well, and I'm a part of that club as well, so that's kind of amazing. So these are, you know, probably one of the most biggest utilities and the benefits of an NFT like right now. With that said, one of more benefits of the NFT is, you know, when the metaverse launches, which is still in works, and all the tech industry is hoping, they are counting big on the metaverse. So when the metaverse launches, the NFT could be used, can also be used as you know what, currency in the digital world. So you just have to take it like that fucking currency for the world that hasn't been launched yet is at its super low price right now, and when the world launches, everybody would be running to grab on that, and then the price of those NFTs would fucking rise up. We have to keep that in mind when you're investing or buying or something like that. We'll talk about buying, investing and things like that in the coming up videos. Also, there is also one thing that one reason why people are so mad about NFTs. So like, there are two kinds of buyers of NFTs. One who are actually excited about their project, who like the digital art and people like that. The other half are trading. They're making money off it. They're flipping NFTs. So they buy on a low price when the pre-sale gets out of a particular project and sells them at a much higher price, because after the pre-sale sells out, the price of that particular NFT rises up. So that is also a key reason why people are, you know, getting so pumped up about the NFTs, because their pre-sale price is way lower than what the public price comes out after the pre-sale is sold out. So yeah, trading is one of the reasons. So first would be to prove ownership, prove your own ownership. Second, good digital artwork. Third, their impressive roadmap. Fourth, introduction of the metaverse. Fifth, it would probably be used as currency in the metaverse. Sixth, and the last from my side, I'm not sure, probably I'm missing some of it, but sixth, trading. So these are from my side one of the key reasons, key benefits and the utilities of buying and owning an NFT. That's that people, you know, with a pen in my hand, I really feel like a teacher here. So with that said, oh wait a second, whole observers active with all 9 planets, lands and ecosystems expand. Okay, so their observers would contain 9 fucking planets. That would be massive, man. So these guys are putting in a lot of work. Yeah, so okay, so with that said, people, I'll see you in the next video. Keep revising what I'm telling you if you still want to be in this thing. It's kind of bombastic out here and I'm loving it. You know, the speed with which the awareness about the NFTs is growing, it's kind of super exciting for me. It's kind of making my adrenaline rush. It's giving me that rush, so I'm kind of liking it. With that said, I'll see you in the next video with Web 3.0. yeah, I know, right? I remember my topics. So that's it. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, stay excited, and you can also tell me if you want me to talk about something in this thing, anything. I'd love to do that. And also subscribe to my channel. Don't miss it.